Day 26 challenge to crack SPIJ. So without any delay, let's get into today's task. So in the reasoning section, we will be practicing syllogism 20 question, inequalities 15 question, coded distance and direction 3 question, coded blood relation 3 question, unknown person linear seating arrangement 3 set, unknown person circular seating arrangement 3 set. Under tabular puzzle, multiple figure puzzle of square containing square, circle, triangle, all in one puzzle 3 set. Under quantitative aptitude, simplification 20 question, approximation 20 question, quadratic equation 15 question. Under data interpretation, missing data interpretation 3 set, caseless data interpretation 3 set, data interpretation on profit and loss 2 set, data interpretation on simple interest and compound interest 3 set. To boost our speed, we will learn tables up to 20, cubes up to 30, squares up to 50. Under English, reading comprehension 3 set, parajumble 3 set, error detection 3 set, master column 3 set, double fillers 3 set, clause test 3 set, sentence improvement 20 question, sentence rearrangement 15 question. So side by side with this, you have to be practicing current affairs. We also upload videos of current affairs, so do go and check it out. And don't forget to practice the test paper in the description. So thank you, all the best.